Da-da. This is Eielson Visitor Center in Denali National Park. That is Denali.
Tukunak tu.
Where are we heading?
We're in Denali National Park at the Dog Sled Training Center.
Excellent runway. Sometimes he tries to howl, but his howl is not quite up to snuff, so occasionally the Rangers will be chuckling at Summit's attempt to howl. Next to go back is Prussic. So you may have been noticing he did not stop moving the whole entire time that he has been out here. We had very few clear pictures of Prussic because he's so happy and always wiggling around. Now you may have noticed Ranger Leon put Prussic into what looked like a funny position. We call that two-paw drive. So Prussic being a big dog, but any of these dogs being nice and strong, they've got a lot of force and power. So if we're holding their collar and bent over like this, if they see a squirrel and they want to run after it, the Ranger is also going to be going after that squirrel. And it keeps them safe, so we won't step on their paws. Next to go back is Tatum. So she is our smallest dog in the yard, but don't let that fool you. She's also one of our very strong dogs, good for team morale. But she's also got this very funny ability that I thought only my sister had, which is she can fall asleep anywhere, even if she's standing up. So Tatum will always be catching a quick nap. You'll be there petting her like, oh, wait, we're having a great moment together. And you look and she's fast asleep. So sometimes the affection is unreturned. And last to head back is Vista. And Vista is a very sweet dog. All of her walkers absolutely love taking her out. But she is also a sneaky dog. In the winter, she likes to slip out of her harness and sneak around and eat all the other dogs' leftovers.
Yeah. Oh. I'm not doing this.